You also said a very important issue that you have visited many nuclear plants all over the world. Which, in your opinion, is more successful and which of them can be implemented in Egypt?
Actually, as you said, I visit all reactors and type of reactors. And recently, really, when we are approaching now, especially with the new leadership came, we looked carefully really to the old type. And it was my proposal to President Sisi, actually, that the Russian company, Rosatom, is the best, actually.
Yeah.
And I based on real the experience I found it when I was visiting all this type of reactor. They have a lot of experience in that type, and they did a lot of development for safety to make people really, really not worried about nuclear. Nuclear reactor cannot explode, cannot have an accident by a person who is lazy or operator who doesn't understand. All these things is out of scope because the reactor operate irrespective of human interference. Or even if there is a country attack that reactor, the only way is to use nuclear bomb to explode the reactor. So I think the design, and I studied technically all details of that Russian design as well as the Korean one for Emirates. But I was more in favor of the Russia because one of basic things that they can do everything, not getting license from another country.
Well, it's safe, it's secure, and inshallah, the coming decade is going to witness a great leap. Egypt is going to enter with very confident steps in the nuclear era, age. Well, unfortunately, we're running out of time, but we are going to leave Professor Dr. Yusri Abushady, former senior IAEA inspector, with a promise to see him again in another episode of Cairo Report. Thank you very much, sir, for your input.
You're welcome.